Hi there, Stephanie here with the Lady Journal I made recently. It's made from a vintage book cover from Theodore Fontane and I decorated it with a lovely lady. Inside the journal you can find three signatures with really beautiful papers. There are original vintage paper and book pages and ledger paper and also digital papers. You can find below in the description box what I used. You can find a lot of original ephemera inside the journal. They are from France. I purchased on Etsy and are really lovely with original stamps and handwriting. You can also find pieces of original Indian vintage sari silk and fabric pieces, also a charm and some lace. The journal measures 12 by 70.5 and 4 centimeters, and you can find inside 60 pages, so 120 front and back to write in it. And you can also find tags, envelopes, tuck spots, pockets, journal cards and more, some lovely decorations and so on. This journal goes into my Etsy shop, so you can find the link below. And now I have to say thanks for watching and enjoy the flip through, and bye!